We've got the mayor of Geelong here, Bill Brownless, who ran his own show from his own pub and then produced a statue of himself yesterday in one of the more vacuous performances I've ever seen. Welcome to you, Fat.
G'day, Jim, and well done last night on your Kahluas and milk. Seen anything like it, Brian.
Drinking Kahlua and milk.
Well, we're at a venue last night, and I said, just go and get us a beer, and he came back with three Kahluas and milk.
Bill, you didn't need another beer. You'd had 1,000. You started to look like a beer. Welcome to you, Damo. Nice to see you down to the cattery.
Hello, Jim. I heard you were residing in Geelong last night.
Yes, so, nice too. The Devlin Apartments.
Yes.
Very New York style.
Oh, I heard you
very
didn't like
nice.
It because it was on the road. You whinge about everything.
Shut up, Fat. Nice to see you here, Duck, too. Just breezed past every parking inspector on the way in. did not even stop.
No, they're very friendly down here. You just wave. Just as you go past, put the window down.
Don't tell people our secrets. Because I pulled in next to I was coming in behind a very nice sort of BMW thing.
Nice.
Yeah. And the guy in front of me in the BM was having a little bit of trouble with the gate.
No, man. I wasn't. I was having
the gate
a conversation.
Man was, they were getting a bit heated. And
no,
the gate man
true.
Said, well, mate, there's no parks here. You can move on out the back there into the Barwon River precinct.
Oh.
And I'm turning the horn behind. Very confidently, and he got shoved off to the Barwon River, and I just went into the netball car park.
Oh, well done.
Behind him. This is the former chairman I'm speaking of.
What I said to the bloke is, do not let the man behind me through. Stop him from getting through.
Gee, I'll tell you what is good, the footy down here in Geelong. You walk down Packington Street today, and you see all the
everywhere.
Celebrities. People around, and the Geelong jumpers.
Celebrities?
Well, we don't get a lot of celebrities
well,
in Geelong.
Who was down there?
Well, Duck was in one copy.
Yes. Southside.
Southside. And then Brian's at 9 grams.
Thank you,
yes.
And then I see Wakeley at Winters.
Yeah.
So all these little coffee shops.
Ooh,
but it's great to see some celebrities in town.
I went to the cottage.
Yes.
It's not
favorite.
The cottage anymore.
No, they've changed it up.
What is that about?
Well, I don't know.
Well, Bill, but this is your part of the world.
Well, I don't get down that end. But
I saw someone in the Paco, which is a rather unique original name in Packington Street.
Yeah,
the Paco.
The Paco. Yeah. Paco Pantry.
It's good street, isn't it? I had first time there, Bill. So I just
very nice.
Looking at all the scenery.
Yeah.
And, boy,
good scenery.
Duck part the waters as he just walked down the footpath and everyone's doing the old... He wore a crispy white shirt today. When Duck wears a crispy white...
He's on.
He's on.
It just, it's like a magnet.
I went over there. I forgot to pay for my coffee. Sorry about that.
Oh, no. Hey, I need to thank the great Peter Burnett.
Yes,
the
Rocky.
Big Rockford, because he looked after us beautifully at the Water of the Isles last night.
Great
superb. Magnificent steak I had. They've got the aged... steak in the fridge.
I haven't seen it.
The visual fridge, Bill, so you can see through and they've
the
got an aging.
Mouldy sort of stuff.
Beautiful, Brian.
And it's then all out wanky.
Medium rare, a lovely bottle of red, so thank you very much. Now, the surface here, Bill, is the players love it.
Well, there's no other sport really played here. No one. It's good to see the VFL boys, of course, here today, which is fantastic. Mm-hmm. Like the good old days. Geelong 137, North Melbourne 30, by the way, there. But nothing else happens here. It is owned by the council, so they do have the dirt bikes occasionally here, Brian. Which
yes, the motocross.
I see they have them at the Etihad, and you're all over that.
Yep.
We had to interview some bloke we'd never heard of.
Well, that's a speedway, Bill.
Oh, for free tickets. You were obviously kidding me. Jim, we had to interview this bloke. Like none of us had heard.
He was the four-time world champion.
This is to do with your Etihad Stadium.
Yes.
Deal, isn't
there's
it?
Something
you
there,
continue
Brazil.
To deny.
Yes, there's something there. No doubt about
anyway,
that.
Anyway, nothing else happens down here. But that was all part of the project. To get the money for this stand that we're
That's
sitting
right.
in now,
yeah.
they had to hand over the running of it, didn't they, to the council?
Well, the council's always owned it.
Yeah.
But then there's one more stage, which is what we're looking at towards the city there.
Yep.
That is the last stage, which apparently it's not far away. Away from being announced.
And it's still only being used 8 times a year.
Yeah,
still.
And that's all. In fact, Geelong want to have more games at the MCG.
$1 million.
That's too many times.
Well, if you've got a, what do you call it, a narrow seat? No, what's it called?
I don't know where you
Yeah, when it's close.
No. Yeah.
What is it, Bill?
What?
Damien?
A balance.
Oh, fair dinkum. Four eyes, you should know that. What's it called when it's a very neck and neck?
An unsafe seat, Bill.
No, you're
You blog. Come up with it, Bill. Tell us what it is, please.
Swinging seat.
No, you can't.
Well, what is it?
Oh, Jesus. Someone must know. He follows politics
don't
here.
Don't say anything.
What, you brought Jim?
No.
I'll get you another cooler of milk.
It's on the tip of the tongue. What is it?
Yeah, just let Bill find it.
When it's
swinging.
No, you... Oh, fair dinkum, fat.
What is it, Bill?
Come back.
Marginal.
To me. Marginal seat. Marginal. When you got a marginal seat. When you got a marginal seat, and then both sides of politics are happy to help out.
Thanks, Bill.
It's a funny sound. This one.
Obviously, in no need for hospitals down here, or additional help for the schools.
Hey, we've got a couple of coffee shops out there, and a good pub, the Cremorne, out the back there. So hey, that's all good.